Hi, I'm Darwin Subramaniam, R&D Engineer in Keysight PathWave Acceleration Team. Today I'll be walking you through the steps to create a basic OpenTAP project and explore additional class templates available using Visual Studio SDK. Visual Studio SDK is a plugin which can be installed from the OpenTAP package repository. Let's get started. Right now we are inside our Visual Studio. As one of our agenda today, we're going to create a new OpenTAP project. For that, let's start by clicking this create new project. Inside the search for template, we're going to search for OpenTAP. We can see there is an OpenTAP plugin project .NET standard. Let's click next. We're going to name our project as OpenTAP demo. And let's start creating this new project. Right now, our OpenTAP demo project has been set up for us. Let's first look into the dependency packages. We have our OpenTAP dependency been installed for us via the NuGet repository. Package.xml is a file which holds the information required for us to build this project into a OpenTAP plugin, into a .tap package extension. Step.cs is a basic test step which you can use to build your own test app. This is just a test app template. There are 6 different templates available from the Visual Studio SDK installation. Let's go to the class and search for OpenTAP. We can see there are DUT, instrument, package definition, result listener, settings, and test app. These are different templates available for you to build your own OpenTAP plugin. Enjoy coding and see you in next video.